I was called by the working committee just now because between the work that they were doing to choose the next Congress president, some reports have come that things in Jammu and Kashmir are going very wrong. There are reports of violence. There are reports of people dying in Jammu and Kashmir. So we stopped our deliberation on the Congress president issue and we had a presentation on what was going on in Jammu and Kashmir. Now, it is very, very important that the government of India and the Prime Minister makes it very clear and transparent exactly what is happening in the Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir and Ladakh. We are extremely concerned about reports that are coming, and the government needs to assuage the country and tell the country exactly what is happening and be completely transparent. Thank you very much.
Sir, what was the meeting's conclusion?
Ye hamari meeting chal rahi thi aur meeting ke beech mein hamare Congress president ko chunne ki meeting chal rahi thi aur meeting ke beech mein Jammu Kashmir ke bare mein khabrein aayi, isliye humne meeting ko roka aur isliye mujhe wahan bulaya gaya. जम्मू कश्मीर पे प्रेजेंटेशन किया गया क्योंकि खबरें आ रही हैं कि जम्मू कश्मीर में हालात बहुत खराब हो गई है. बहुत जरूरी है कि पूरी ट्रांसपेरेंसी के साथ प्रधानमंत्री जी और हिंदुस्तान की सरकार देश को बताएं कि जम्मू कश्मीर में एग्जैक्टली क्या हो रहा है, हालत कैसी है, कंट्रोल में है. बिल्कुल ट्रांसपेरेंसी के साथ जनता को बताना चाहिए, इसीलिए मुझे यहाँ बुलाया गया. आपका मैं धन्यवाद करता हूँ. उनकी चर्चा अभी चल रही है, उनकी चर्चा अभी बंद नहीं हुई है, मगर मुझे स्पेशली बुलाया गया क्योंकि जम्मू कश्मीर के बारे में एक डिस्कशन हो रहा था. धन्यवाद.